Now he moonwalking. Let's talk about how I can. First things first, I just got off work, so if I look tired, that's what it is. This right here is going to be my first reaction video. I might do more. I don't know. My god sister was telling me about this Vlogtober thing I'm supposed to post every day, so I'm actually going to try to do it. For real. I'm not playing. Seriously. Anyway, so I was doing a video. I don't know if I'm going to keep that part in there, but I got myself together. I'm good now. My god sister, she was telling me something about Vlogtober. So I'm supposed to be posting every day, but that's what we're going to try to do. So this is going to be a reaction video. Yeah, reaction video. And first and foremost, I'm going to put the disclaimer out there. I don't listen to Raw Wave, straight up. Okay, my man at work, he told me I should check him out. So this is me. I've never listened to a Rod Wave song, you dig me? And if you like Rod Wave, there's nothing wrong with that. I just, you know, it's just not my style, you dig me? That's all I'm saying. So I told this man, I said, give me the best Rod Wave songs that you know. And I told him that I was going to tell everybody to spam his Instagram. I'm probably going to have his Instagram like down here-ish. But I told him, I'm going to tell everybody to spam him if these songs are not good. But I know Rod Wave got a lot of, like, fans. So, you know, whatever. If you like Rod Wave, then no beef. But we're going to get into this. I'm going to start this first song. HGH. If you're familiar with Rod Wave, then you probably know the song. Me, once again, I just don't, I don't really necessarily listen to Rod Wave. Give me one. All right, we back in action. So the first song is HGH. We're going to check that out right now. Let me try that. Okay. First of all, that's an ad. Here you go. He get money. This is my cat, Friday. So I got two black cats. Stop so I can respect the music. I got two black cats, Wednesday and Friday. Friday over there chilling. Wednesday over there chilling. This is Friday right here. Wednesday's older, and Wednesday's a girl, and Friday's a little boy. So, yeah, they're about to check this out with us. All right, within, I was there, they probably thought that I'd be dead in jail. Where I'm from, every day you feel hotter than hell. Still gotta keep your heat up when it's hot out there. Cause you don't wanna be stressed out. The bus I walk to school in the rain. Know you love to hear my song, but it's you feel my pain. Walk on the board, see RIPs, man, this shit ain't safe. I grab my tool and grab my horse, and scrap all every day. Fast say you ain't got no off steam. At the gas station, waiting, blocking the scene. And I thought that my heart was in the trenches forever. My other partner killed. I'm gonna stop and say this. This is what I want to say real quick. First and foremost, so this the kind of reason, I guess the reason I don't really like Rod Wave too much, because I'm gonna give this song a chance because this is the first song, but I'm gonna say this. It's a lot of like pain and angst. You dig me? And I'm just not that kind of guy. You dig me? But I'm not saying, you know, it's bad, but I mean, like right now, he going in. But it's just, you know, a lot of pain rap. But what you want, boy? But let me let the song play. Partner change my world perspective. Y'all got 24 hours in my life to maintain. So get up off your ass and you're sorry. Fuck perfect timing, fuck maintaining. Get rich or die trying. If you against the world, you're back again. All right, that song was all right. Let's talk about it, though. So, what did I think about that song? Okay. I thought it was pretty good. You know, he had the bars.
He was saying some stuff. It was cool. Like, I guess if I got to rate it out of 10, I'm going to say, I'm going to give it a 6. And I'm just being honest. That's just how I feel. You know what I'm saying? I'm not trying to diss nobody. All right, so the first one did have a video. This one got a video, so we're going to check out the video of this one. All right, so I'm going to throw it on. We're going to listen to it. It's called Heart for Sale from Rod Wave. It got a video. It actually came out a little while ago. It got 21 million views. That's crazy. So, let's see.
Hey, man, shout out my boy Shooters Touch Spiff, man. Glass this nigga around. I don't give a fuck what a nigga talking about.
Oh, damn. He got shot. He got shot. I like Tego.
To make concern for dear future owner, I have this hope. Back on my shoulder, don't get me wrong, it's a good heart, it's
like golden,
but it's been stolen. On top of that, it's been broken, mother. But a curse from my pops kinda hurts when it locks, but I'll do better. Right now, I'm trying to focus on putting it back together. After I'm done,
that's crazy.
Come pick it up and ever, so I can focus on getting back to the cheddar. And I'll swallow it. It's always in the wrong hands.
This is hard.
It's always in the wrong hands. I don't think I'll use it again. I would do the faith thing and give it a try. But if it's there, it'll take over my mind. I've got a heart for sale. I don't. I've got a heart for sale and it's bleeding. I've got a heart for sale. You can keep it. I've got a heart for
I like this one. The video was cool. You know what I'm saying? Okay. I like that one. See that one? That one was pretty good. I like that one. I think I'm actually gonna save that one. That one was cranking. I ain't gonna hold you. He was doing his little thing. You dig me? You know what I'm saying? That one, I tell my boy, I ain't gonna say his real name because I don't know if he want his name all on the internet, but I'm gonna tell my boy that one was, yeah, that one was like that, you dig me? Okay, so out of 10, what I get that one? I was thinking, maybe, I want to say 8. Yeah, 8, because, you know, 9 and 10, that's for like, the best of the best songs. You can't just go around saying, oh, that song was a 9, oh, that song was a 10. It got to be actually a good song, you dig me? So that one was pretty good, though. I like that one. On to the next one. Let me fix my hair because I look a fucking mess. I didn't do it any better. I've been at work all day, y'all. Y'all got to excuse me. All right, so the next song also has a video, and it got that wild-ass nigga, Kevin. I had to take a sip of my water on my drink outside. It was a little parched, but that wild-ass nigga, Kevin Gates. So we gonna watch it. This one came out 3 years ago, and it got 150 million views. Listen, that's crazy. That's like insane, actually. All right, but we're gonna check it out. Oh, he got okay.
Mm-hmm.
Man, he moonwalking.
Let's talk about hard time. Real bottom boy survivors. Slow down and
this might not be the real video.
Fresh out of high school, kicked out the house for living fast. When he got a spot, then got a job, pumps on my ass. Then that's when pops out went to jail, so he didn't last. Hit the block with broke, cause I was trying to pay my pay. Because he finally made a way. I've been running up that paper, mama. I'm gonna die in these Cuban links.
Thank you again.
Die in these Cuban links.
Right, not today. There go.
Die in these Cuban links.
Yes, Lord.
How my life has been a struggle. You wanna fall off, you find out who really love you. Play everything when they're locking up. Grab it off the top, let it dry, work the clock, yeah. Finally up and running, moving blocks, holding shit, I'm, yeah. Having money waiting, get on pussy, used to act funny. Now I'm in the hall from the back, she throw it back. Fucking when I went to jail, shouted left, turn her back on. Listen. Flexing on the ass, playing sag with the.
This man, Kevin Gates, cannot do a verse without talking about some wild sexual relationship. Like, it's just not possible for him to do that. Like, every time I hear him, he talk about some hitting from the back, clapping. It's always some wild shit with him. He's a wild boy. He's a wild character. I mean, I fuck with some of his music, though. He do be snapping sometimes, because I've heard some shit where he done went off. I'm just saying, he's a wild boy.
Because he finally made a way. Die in these Cuban links. Die in these Cuban links.
That one right there. That was decent. I'm going to say seven. I wasn't feeling it like that one, the second one I heard, but I'm going to say seven. Last one, it's called Feel the Same Way. I might listen to another one. I looked up the another one, and it said Ribbon in the Sky, so we're going to see. I might listen to both of those. All right, so the last video is going to be Feel the Same Way. Yeah, that's the last one I'm going to do because the fight is on. And Canelo and Charlo about to fight right now. They actually in the ring right now. It's round one. So we're going to see what's going to happen. But let's listen to this one. We're going to listen to it with an open mind. It's 3 minutes long. It got 33,187,874 views. And it's dropped 4 years ago. It's on Worldstar. So we're going to check this out. And this is like the official video. So we're going to see. Smackdown. Oh, he in the game?
I got love for all my niggas from the graveyard to the stateyard. All my niggas on the bottom know we came from. If I ever see the day where they pay me $1 million, I'm break bread with Mondoos, they feed all my partners. Hey, nigga, see you to the pretty gates. My nigga John got a plan. Show you how to get that case.
Concrete nigga from the gutter part. Project of the longest time to blow.
Deal for my nigga, my round, my mud brother. If I don't know nothing, I know he'll hold my knee. Deal for my nigga, my round, my blood brother. Gotta stay together, all we got is each other.
He throwing up hella gang signs in this video. I don't know what all this means.
It's a cold, cold world. I hope we don't change. I die for your nigga, what we feel the same way.
I give that one a six. I don't know, man. So one of the songs was pretty good. We listened to four songs, I listened to four songs, and one was good. I'm just not a huge fan, I guess. I'm not a hater. I'm just not a huge fan. I don't know. I'm gonna do some more of these, I guess. We gonna see. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. Go follow me on all my social media platforms. Y'all know my Instagram got stolen. If you were following, you know my Instagram got stolen. Well, not stolen, but disabled or suspended, whatever the fuck they want to say. But that happened, so, you know what I'm saying? Just go follow me on my, go support me on my new Instagram. It's the same one, Master OG Ty, underscore, though. And I got a TikTok. Hit me up on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, all that stuff. I'm about to go watch the fight. Y'all have a good one.